Performing a software update and adding additional content to your Henny Penny Flex Fusion Platinum Combi Oven is simple as pie. There's two key steps. First, we need to download a file from the computer to a USB flash drive. And second, we need to prompt the oven to read that file and perform the software update. I'll also show you where to go to add that additional content. Sounds easy? Let me show you.
Make sure to grab your USB flash drive. A link to the one in this video can be found in the description. Connect it to the USB port on your desktop or laptop. Next, let's head over to Henny Penny's website. You can find a link to this page in the description. Click on FlexFusion Platinum and SpaceSaver Gen 1 software update to find the software file. Go ahead and click Download File. Once the download is complete, you can head to your File Explorer and notice your USB drive is present, but we want to head to the Downloads folder. Here, we'll double-click on the file you just downloaded. The file will be in a .zip format, so it may take a minute to unzip. You'll find two subfolders, MMI Content and MMI Update. These are the two folders we want to drag over to our USB drive. Simply take both and drag them to the drive. These folders are quite large, so you want to make sure you give yourself ample time for the files to transfer. This could take up to 30 minutes. Once the files have transferred, right-click the USB drive and click Eject. This will safely remove the hardware from your computer. Next, let's head over to your Combi Oven. From the main screen, select Device Functions and Settings. Enter the super secret code 111 to get to the submenu. You'll scroll all the way down until you find Software Update. You will then be prompted to insert the USB, then select OK. The oven will then read the file and reboot the system. After several minutes, you'll receive an update successful message on the oven. You can simply click OK. But we're not done yet. Now let's import additional content. Head back to the oven's main screen and select Device Functions, Settings, 111 again. And now we'll scroll up one more time, and right underneath Software Update is going to be Import Additional Content. Select this, and with the USB still inserted into the oven, select the check mark, and you've done it.